For the last time, I am not related to Houdini. I am a forge master, not an escape artist. There's a difference.
Well, at least I have a mother. Your mother probably just abandoned you. I bet she doesn't even love you.
Would you all stop bickering for 2 minutes? Yes, my commanders are humans. Big deal. I trust them more than you blokes do, so stop complaining. I said shut up!
Shut up!
Music! Hello, music!
Oh, shoot, put on the music!
Okay, you can turn it off now.
Wait, what?
Turn off the music!
Oh shit, turn off the bloody music!
Ignore him. I am Carmilla of Steria at your service, my lord.
Can you give me a good reason why you're even here? Because I can't stand you.
First of all, rude. And second of all, I want to help obliterate all the humans. And I can see all your vampire generals are completely useless idiots. You need someone like me to guide you, who's actually smart and knows what they're doing.
That's rude!
Oh, shut up, Godbrand. At least I'm comprehensible, unlike you. Do you see what I mean? I mean, look at them. Do you think they have any comprehension of what they're doing? And my God, you have humans amongst you? What a shame.
Are you done annoying the shit out of me now and judging me?
But what I find really hard to believe is that you never turned your wife into a vampire.
Oh, shit! Yep, she's dead. What did you just say to me, you whiny little bitch?
What, you certainly think I'm the only one thinking this? Everyone is thinking it. You married, you had a kid, and yet you never turned her into one of us. And why was that? Did you like the feeling of having a human pet around? Or were you just waiting to kill her after? Either way, it's,
Get the hell out of my house or I will kill you!
Well, it was nice knowing you.
Oh, shut up, Godbrand.
Oh no, you're gonna die.